here, Joe Wright Reservoir. Super windy, still pretty cold. And we are trying to catch some grayling for Friday fish fry. Got a fish. Dad! Come down here! Got this grayling. This is actually pretty good. We've caught her yet. I'm sorry, buddy, but you're going in the frying pan. I just love. Is there? Got him! There you go. Okay, and as soon as I stop recording, there it goes. Got him. That one's on the smaller side. I'm letting him swim. Got him. This one feels like another little one. Yeah. No, never mind. Whoa. This is the biggest one yet, I think. All right. Wow, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, there's the moose tracks. They go into the water. Unless they're coming out of the water. I can't tell with moose.
That's...
No, look, here's the back. Look, there's the dew claws. He's going into the water. See right here?
It is insane. That hoof is almost as big as my big old wading boot.
Amazing, yeah?
Got him. First one to take the other fly. Said it's the first one that took the other fly. Yeah. There we go. Well, this feels like a good fish. Not really. Unreal. That was a good one. Yep. Holy smokes, yeah. All right. Been watching some trout down here. A couple of them in here. Moving all around. We moved up into that little trench on the right side. I don't know if I spooked them by being up here or not. It seems unrealistic, but never know. Oh, there he comes back down. I just spooked one. Got him. Another wild brown. Got him. Oh, good fish. Good fish. Good fish. Nope, don't go under that rock. Oh, yeah. Chunky little brown. Love the spotting on this fish. All right, let's get you back. Yep, little wild brownie.
Okay, let's move on.
Okay. I'm gonna run one through that other side there real quick. Yeah, I just had one over here. Yeah, oh, that's a good fish too, Dad.
Oh, Michael. That's okay. I felt the fish. I'm gonna go get some more.
There you go.
I hope.
Where'd he go?
He's running.
Got him. Wild rainbow.
Thank you, my
son. Or is
son.
That a cut, though? Okay, got a couple.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you, Mr. Fish.